happy Saturday. We just got to the Berry Farm.
Thomas just woke up from his nap. Ooh, you can't see him, but he's in his new car seat, so it's kind of puffy.
Hey, buddy. Good afternoon.
we just got here, so we're gonna get ready and head inside.
Hello. Are you ready to go pick some strawberries? Yeah, you ready to go? Was that Tekken? All right, let's go.
So we're here and Thomas is eating some granola right now. We just picked up the boxes to pick our strawberries and now we're walking to the tent. It's nice so far, but I'm sure it's gonna get real hot.
Let's see that spread right now.
Yeah. Got so far.
We have to change lanes.
That's against the rules.
The strawberries are really good. Super sweet.
Thomas, you want one?
This is the field we're in with all the people. We've got these two lanes. This one over here and this one over here are two rows.
Thomas, want a strawberry?
He's just walking around. He's leaving us. There he is.
They're not really big ones. Right? Yeah. 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 I know
it seemed
picky at first,
and then like, oh. Oh, there he goes. He's leaving. He's gone. He wants to play in the water. They're all over there. Here's our picks. Did what we could because this guy was playing in the water, jumping in mud. So now he's just in a diaper. Change him later. I have extra clothes in the car.
Llamas, Thomas?
Yeah, let's go look at the llamas. Let's go look at the llamas. And now we're looking at llamas. Llamas. They look different from the one at the zoo. Oh. Got a strawberry lemonade slush.
Ooh, it's cold.
Mmm. Is it good? Should you try some?
That's delicious, Thomas.
Is that good? That's refreshing? Have some. Tasty. Good. Got more? Really enjoying it. So warm. It's not that bad.
It's really nice in the shade.
It's really shady.
Thomas, did you get all wet, handsome boy? Any pictures?
Mmm.
You want to share?
The donut's good. Oh, he's gonna spill that. Oh wait. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Hat. Come on, angle. Here we go.
Tommy, you want to look at the camera? the strawberries right here.
Ooh, yeah.
Get this out of the way.
Thomas.
Thomas, look. Stay over there, look. All right, we just got to our car, finished. Gonna find some lunch. We're basically by like St. Croix, so we'll probably just stay the day up here. And yeah, Thomas is chilling back there. You can see him. He's hanging out with Tekken, so. Tommy's dancing. His feet. Dancing, dancing, dancing. No? Eating some raisins while he waits for his chicken strips and fries. We're eating out for the first time since quarantine. It's kind of weird. But we are distanced away, so that's good. And we're outside, so that's good. But there he is. It's kind of weird. We're in Wisconsin right now. So, yeah.
How was his first time out of the state?
No, nope, he went to Miami and he went to Texas. We just had lunch, late lunch, and now we're getting coffee. Cops are running around. I just got a Paul Bunyan iced tea. It's like maple syrup. This is what I got. Do you want this? Chocolate part? Yeah.